We just got this on a secure channel from the Cryptarch.
The Ishtar Collective gathered some of the greatest minds of the Golden Age. Their archive is a treasure of knowledge that we cannot lose to the Fallen. Secure the archive, and the Cryptarchs will be in your debt.
The archive is buried under the rubble of the Academy. It won't take the Fallen long to strip it like the rest of the planet. We'd better find it before they get inside. Great. The Fallen have already set up shop here. Let's hope they haven't gotten into the archive. That's it. The Archive. Secrets of the Golden Age, untouched for centuries. Radio A encryption. They were serious about keeping people out. Not a problem. After you. Unbelievable. The Archive's power is still partially activated.
Welcome, Dr. Shin. Please enter your security clearance code.
Dr. Shin? Never mind that. Let's hit that terminal up ahead. This place is amazing. It's bigger than the Archives in Old Accra.
Thank you, Dr. Shin. Shall I begin correlation of Vex Mind core samples?
So polite. Well, let's see what they've got.
Dr. Shin, security breach detected. Intruders, initiate Protocol 19.
Fallen. They followed us in.
Remote hub failure. Routing disrupted.
They must have a servitor feeding off the power. They made a mess here, but I got this. They're tapping in somewhere else. I'll have it back together quick. They're still falling in here. Let's get back to the archive. This archive is amazing. Pathways to other galaxies, mappings of Avex underworld, a place they called the Vault of Glass. Hopefully the Cryptarch can make sense of it. I'll let him know we found it.
See what we have then. Very fine. I hope we helped.
Check your name. Confirm. All done.
Yes.
Bounty accepted. Goodbye, Guardian.
Excess radiation. Quarantine.
Those Fallen we faced in the Archive belong to the House of Winter. Their Kel, Draxus, has been hunted by Guardians for years. If these reports are correct, he's commanding them from a network of caves up in the Cinders. If we want to keep the Academy's secret safe, we should push into their lair and take him out. I'm ready if you are. That's gotta be the way into their lair. There could be thousands of Fallen in here. Kel's guard is here. Kel must be close. It must belong to the House of Winter. I've never seen one on the surface. The Kel's gotta be inside. Somewhere on this thing, there's a throne room. That's where we'll find Draxus. Kel. Noxus was one of the worst plagues this system has ever seen. Without their kill, houses usually turn against each other. We may finally have broken their hold on the Academy. The more we learn about the Vex, the more I understand why our exo-friend is so worried about them. During the collapse, they transformed the planet Mercury into a machine in days. They would have spread to every planet if the Traveler hadn't stopped them. We need to get into the Black Garden. We need a Gatelord's head. First thing we're going to have to do is get me into the Vex network so I can lure out a Gatelord. I'll lead the way. Here's what we have on Gatelords. 3 stories tall. Protect the realms the Vex keep locked out of time. Time? That can't be right. I'm picking up a heavy conflux nearby. I can use it to get into their network. Thank you. I thought you had the hard job. Okay, we've got to head for a place called the Endless Steps. That's where we'll find the Gate Lord. Find the Gate Lord. I sort of had to mess with all their transfer gates here. You're probably going to have your hands full. That worked. Keep it up. I guess you're going to have to step inside the ring. Here we go. Nice work. This better get us into the Black Garden. Let's go get our key from the Queen.
It is alive, and still has its ball.
There is no shame in running away, Guardian. Apart from the cowardice and failure of it, it's an excellent strategy.
We didn't run.
Was no Gate Lord slain, brother?
Oh, we slayed a Gate Lord.
Ghost. We need to find the Black Garden.
They don't even know where it is.
Let us tell them. Search the Gate Lord for that which gains them entrance.
Why? If you wish them certain death, just kill them here.
Often when we guess at others' motives, we reveal only our own.
My motive is simply loyalty to a people. A queen. And a sister.
Then please, take what is required.
Dead, unfortunately. A wasted journey, I'm afraid.
Perhaps. But I think these ones are resourceful. We gift it, in sympathy for their traveler.
Mars. 84 North, 32 East, Meridian Bay.
I have shown you benevolence, Guardian. Should the Awoken ever need an ally, I will call on you. And expect you to answer.
She's saying you owe us, Guardian.
I understand. Your Grace.
Good luck getting through the exclusion zone.
Goodbye, Guardian.
The Cryptarchs are at your service.
I see.
Only a handful of them come back before I get bored.
This thing's got everything you need. Hey, don't let anything happen to that ship of yours.
We can have those monarchy idiots sniffing around.
It's nearing the end.
Sign here. See you tomorrow.
Far below the Ishtar Academy, the Vex have set something in motion. A world-eating machine transforming Venus into another link in their intergalactic chain. This nexus must be stopped, and the mind that controls it destroyed.
Let's go find this nexus. Up multiple servitors. Okay, the upper level's open. Getting close. I'm detecting a massive surge from the dig site below us. That's got to be the Nexus. The Nexus. It's opening.
Thank you.
great work.
One tendril of the Vex Surge has been severed, but their presence here still grows. In other dark places, far out of our reach, we must continue to understand their power and haunt the realms where they gather.
Those fallen in the Ishtar sink on Venus? Story is they raided the prison of elders in the reef. Got an Archon priest. The Queen's bounty is high, so we know it's powerful. We need to hunt this thing down before they fully restore its soul.
It won't take them long to restore the Archon Priest's soul. We'd better head for the caves. If the Fallen are already fighting off Vex, they'll be ready for us. The Archon Priest will be well protected. Need to get through. I'll check it out. It's locked down tight. Just give me some time. It's open. Picking up fallen comms. They're restoring the Archon Priest. We better move. Think they'd mind if we take their pikes? A cell from the Prison of Elders. The Archon Priest is still inside. This is a good idea.
One more fallen Archon gone to dust. Good. But if the fallen found the Prison of Elders, I'm sure we'll be hearing about more heists like this. Today, we celebrate.